Thank you. I don't mean to belittle anybody telling you that this is your special day. I don't mean to belittle anybody telling you you can change the world with your C average. After I have, which I have not yet, had my stroke, and they are wheeling me into surgery, and my surgeon says to me, "Mr. Cosby, I graduated from Temple University Medical School with a C average. I know 70% of the trouble you're in. The other 30, I hope, is multiple choice. Let us pray." All I know is these people up here are deliberately set up there to look down on you again, because they brought you here. If you remember your first year, they drove you here, and they helped set up what is called a room. And they immediately should have been given a degree in engineering. Yeah, you too with a C average. But these people are looking down and they're afraid because they know you. And they're wondering what you're going to do because you haven't said a darn thing resembling anything that any of these speakers have said that you can do. "What are you going to do?" said the mother and the father to the whining graduate who had to finally graduate, scared to death, not knowing what to do. "Well, I'm going to help you. You want to make a change in the world," said the speakers. "I'm going to help you change the world just by telling you, pay off your student loan. Even if you don't have a job, pay it off." "Why?" "Because when you finally get a job, you're going to be one of us. You're going to be one of your mother, one of your father, your uncle, your aunt, or anybody else you borrowed money from. Welcome to the world of taxpayer." "Oh, you don't like that, do you? Talk about responsibility. And so welcome to the world, federal, state, city, and your street." And so these people looking down upon you, did you hear them? Yes, hissing like a snake. They have to take you home. They've come to help you pack. What the hell have you been doing for 6 years? 7 years, okay. But you're out of here now. We have proof. Because you're sitting there. That's why we have graduation, so they can find you. There are many mothers who say the same thing at every graduation. I wish I could go down there and get that diploma with him or her. Because you see, it's a lot of hard work looking after you. At times when you weren't honest with them in those 6, 7 years. Times when you got a credit card you knew you had no business with it. Times when you quoted friends of yours, people who knew the same amount of anything about anything as you. Lost people. It's time to hug these people. But not just to hug because you have on your cap and gown. It's time to hug them because you belong in the same club. Many of you will become parents, and God has a way of paying you back. You notice where the applause is coming from. And so on behalf of all of us, we smile in good humor. And yes, we do love you. But we're not your friend. We're your parents. We're not your friend. We will be there no matter what you become. We're your parents. And we want real kisses. We want real hugs. We don't want to hear no, love you too. It's over. We want you to come to us and damn near knock us down. Realize who we are. And no fair trying to pretend that this diploma is her Mother's Day gift. It's not working. The father doesn't care. His presents have always been rotten anyway. So on behalf